welcome back to my channel. Thanks for stopping by. And I know a lot of people have been saying how they like to see what Christmas presents and stuff that they get their children each year. Right, I'm just going to say this is just their Christmas bag that I'm doing. And my son is age 11. I've got a daughter of 13 and a daughter of 14. So this is like more of a, like the older scale of children. So yes, let's get started with my son. So, like I said, he's 11 years old. Right, these are their Christmas bags that they got. They don't normally have stockings. They used to when they were younger, but obviously when they got to a certain age, I started doing Christmas bags. So I just stuck with the nice plain traditional Santa thing, which I really really like this. And I've got a wrap thing going back. First thing I've got is just this little street magic set, and it's just got, includes 24 page book, and it's got like different things in there. It just has everything you need to do the coolest tricks. So, and then it's got little things on the back. You get kings to aces trick cards, miracle card trick cards, spiked coin trick, deck of playing cards, and a 24 page book. So yes, I can't remember how much that was, to be honest with you. And I know I got it from the works. The next thing we got was this little table tennis set, and it's got like the three, it's just got things to attach onto your table. And this was, what was the name of the toy store? I can't remember the name of the toy store now, but it was $4.99. That's really gonna bug me what the name of the toy store is. If I can remember, I'll let you know. Then I just got this Minions, I mean, it's more for a younger child, really, but it's so hard to know what to get a boy of 11 years old. So I just got this Minions, like, drinking cup thing, just because I could, really. Okay, then these little things are going to be, they are just, like, little things, really. Let me just get them out, sorry. Okay, next thing I have got is just this, he's not particularly into Star Wars, but it was the only kind of boyish thing around his age, because otherwise it's just like Thomas and that kind of stuff. So I just got some Star Wars foam soap, which I'm sure he will like because it's something different, and it's in a spray can, so I'm sure he'll like that because it's different. And then I just got an expandable flannel, also Star Wars. Then I saw these things in Wilkinson's, and they were like a pound each. This one is Mutant Mania, Mutant Wrestler, and I think you collect them. I just saw them for a pound, and that'd be perfect. And then the trash pack, and it says two trashes inside, the gross gang in your garbage. So yeah, that's that as well. And just put it around here, sorry. Then I just got one of these little penguin minis. Moving on to the girls' Christmas bags. Again, they're the same. This is for the 13-year-old. I'll just quickly show you. I've wrapped a couple of bits now, so it's a bit awkward. First of all, I just got this candy cane lip gloss, and that was a pound or £2 in Asda's. Then again, like I said, these are for 13 and 14-year-olds. So I just got these chocolate orange face masks. They were from Superdrug, and I think they were like £1 or something like that. Again, just a little mini smartphone. Then I got, this was in Wilkinson's, and I think it was in £1. It was just a Heaven Scent fragrance stick. So, I that was that. Then I got this shower gel in like a little ball type thing, and I think that was £1 in Wilkinson's. Then I just got Chubba Chops lip balm. Show you. That's what that one is.
bad or good, so be good for
that's
good.
Strawberries and cookies. Okay, the next thing I've got in here, I've wrapped it, so I can't really show you. But, again, because they're teenagers, they're into Ted Baker and things like that. And this is just a Ted Baker cracker. And in the cracker, it's got like a little mini perfume and nail polish. I'm really sorry, I already started wrapping them and then I thought, oh no, I meant to do a video of these. Then I just picked up, again, this is from Wilkinson's. These are just five like mini gel pens. They're running a pound. Then I got some cleansing face wipes. So they need to clean their face and take their makeup off if they are at that age, I'm afraid. Then I just got this Flutter bath fizzer. It's just a bath bomb. Again, I got this in Superdrugs and this was only a pound. And I just really like the packaging. You would have seen that in one of my hauls, I'm pretty sure. Then I just got a Jelly Belly and it's very cherry lip balm. And the last thing I got was just this ruler and it's got her name on it, but it's like a, it's not going to pick up on camera, but it's like a 3D kind of effect. I'm not sure how well that's picking up, but just with her name on it. And then on the back it just says this ruler belongs to Caitlin. And these were actually in the £1 shop. So bargain. So that's what I got for my daughters. And I'll just put in this one. The only thing that was different colours of the lip balms. You've got this one, Tutti Frutti, and this one, which is strawberry lip balm. So they were the only two things that were different. And also, I can't find my daughter's name. Her name is Elise, E-L-I-S-E. And I can't find it, so I just had to pick up Princess. And that is everything that the girls have got in their stockings. So yes, thanks for watching. And I really hope you like this video and it's given you like a few ideas for like teenagers and things. But they don't really get much in their stockings. Obviously a stocking's a little stocking, a Christmas bag in my case. So yeah, anyway guys, thanks for watching, take care, and hopefully you all have a lovely, lovely Christmas. And I can't wait to see everybody else's videos of what they got up to on Christmas Day. I, however, am working in the morning, but I've got the evening off. So, all good. So, yes. Bye, guys. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout.